This is brought to you by Hanson Mobile Advertising on Facebook and Earth on YouTube. Okay, in the greenhouse, Robert has planted all his peppers. Just put them all inside of these things. And right now it's dry because for some reason it dehydrated the greenhouse. It's supposed to rain today, but instead of raining, it got real windy and all of these went completely dry. I know because I watered them yesterday before it got dark. That's what I'm going to do again today. That is my strawberries, which needs to be watered. These are these are kiwi seeds. Like I said, this is April, and we have a week and 4 days before April the 22nd. Okay, here's the condensation coming off of the greenhouse. I haven't done that yet, so I figured I'd do it. We've got the peppers inside, some kiwi, and some strawberries. Okay, a quick update on this greenhouse. It's actually good when it comes to condensation, as you can tell right up here. I just opened it and everything, but usually it works pretty good. But one issue I do have is down here at the bottom. I've had to work with this and put guards around the bottom of it. And I'll probably have to put a floor down underneath there too, because I have an issue. I grew peppers in here, and every critter in the neighborhood, I'm talking mice, field mice, have literally tried to get this. Now we have mice in our house, so now we gotta work on that and take care of that. And all that is the cause of gardening peppers inside of this greenhouse right here. So I just wanted to show you guys the greenhouse and show you the progress. show you what needs to be done when it comes to having one of these. Other than that, it's a good greenhouse. You can see the condensation build up. So, Facebook and Earth on